We love this scene. It's been such a great thing to see you guys grow up from. Barely filming this thing, the entire fucking block. One more thing. This has been Ballistic territory since the very first.
Oh, no,
so before we get started, I just got two questions. Where are we? And what is this? Do you know any of these fucking words? I want you up front. I want you yelling in my fucking face. I want you hurting each other. But I want you fucking fuck.
We'll be right back.
goes out to anyone that's had to feel like they're not at home in their own body, whether it's gender dysphoria, body dysphoria. Just feeling what the skin we're in, this song for you. In God's image, this goes out to Owen Martin, Tony, and Hila.
I'm trying to make sure I get everything.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah,
it's fucking hot. Shout out to all y'all for sticking around. Come on, everyone. Shout out to y'all for being here in this hot, sticky room. Thank you.
I might go over a little
because
I want to get
shit.
That's what we're here. Just took it.
Fuck the police.
Fuck them!
Especially the ones that backed in his ass car.
Can we all agree Zach should get a check from that?
Yeah! Woo! Fuck the lotto.
I know you are talking about. My bad. I wasn't listening. I thought you were
talking about the police. This is so thrown. Oh.
No!
Yeah!
Where is Ed Mood?
Ever!
This dude.
Oh, yeah.
We found it. We got one.
Oh, oh,
okay.
So, it was already said that Polish Tacos is where Ballista Territory started. It would not be a band without Killer Taco Rise. They used to play here like every fucking weekend. And that show is badass. Thanks to them for letting us get our ground in here. This is an old one. This goes out to Killers. And goes out to everyone else that's been with us for the last 5 years. This is Port Hill.
Thank you.
got one more.
What is it?
We've never done this one as a band. We've never done this one like in practice.
Yeah.
What is it?
Another one.
We're not playing Possessed by Good.
Wow!
We're not doing it. Maybe next year.
Next territory.
Don't get their hopes up.
Hey, are you going to do the Gimme Shelter cover?
Stop it right now. We just saw that we've never played live. It's a very important song. Cleanse 2, the sequel to Cleanse 1. You know anything about us, you know about Cleanse. This song goes out to everyone that's been a survivor of sexual assault or rape. This song's for y'all. This is the reason the band started, to speak out about that shit. And we're with you. Stick up for your friends, stick up for your families. This is Cleanse 2. Your life is forfeit.
Sherry and Gus and Baby Truck. Thank y'all so much. Have a good night. Thank you for sticking out with us.